What's up, guys, and welcome back to my channel. Alright, so I got this video idea from TikTok, so we're gonna try it. And it's basically we're cleaning out my closet, so I'm trying on everything I have in my closet only, and then maybe I'll do another video with some of my drawers, because let me tell you, there's a lot. Anyways, yeah, that's why I have you like sitting here, so let's get into it. I hope you enjoy.
All right, so first off, it's this little piece here, and it is I honestly only wore it like twice when I bought it. That's the back. And then, I wore it like twice when I bought it. So like, I'm probably not gonna wear it, but let's just try different hair ways. See if this has any saving. I think if there was like a tie right here, that would be cute. But I don't know sewing that much, so it's not for me. Alright. Is this one? This one I got for my grandma's funeral, actually. Only decent thing that I got. But I don't know where the belt is. Lost it. Oh no, I used it, ripped it, totally fucked with it. So I think I'm gonna give this one away. This at Target. What are we thinking? I'll put socks on because I had to. Like, it's cool for pictures, but other than that, I don't think. Okay, I totally forgot I have this dress. I don't know if I like it or not. I did just lunch. I was like, hey, this. Oh, no, it's not slippery. Okay, but anyways, as you can see, you can slip and slide in this dress. Okay, stop. Okay, so I just put these shorts on so you guys could see. Anyways, shorts are from Old Navy. No, they are not for sale. But anyways, I put it on for the shirt, but just so you guys can see what the shirt is like, that's what it's like in the back. I mean, it's cool, I just don't feel like protected in it, and then these bitches just come down as you wear it. But I mean, I don't know what you guys would do. Literally one time I put them under my titties like that, and it was not a good idea. I mean, you could wear it like this, but I just, again, I don't feel secure in this. Like, my chichi finna pop out. But like, again, it's cute for pics, you know, it's cute for pictures or whatever. What's that? You don't know about this? You know about donuts? Ya ves? Como te digo? Como te digo, dude? Okay, this is cute, right? Like, you feeling it? But the thing is I got the wrong size. So or there's something wrong with the sizing. Look, it's like tight here, okay? That's because I got a belly, but I'm not trying to wear no fajas, you know? But like the top part is like cute, but it's loose. I need it to be like, you know, hold these girls. But yeah, so if you got this type of body, but like without this, like this dress is good for you, you know? But you know what I mean? Like, it's cute for pictures. It's just a little short for me. I mean, you know, like you can see, like, you know? So, you're probably not even looking at my head this entire video, but you know what? You see the body, no? Okay, that's all that matters. That's what we're here for. Anyways, alright, so, I don't know if you guys have seen my famous TikTok or whatever, but kind of put me out there on the map or whatever. No, I'm just kidding, but I made one of a TikTok or whatever that went viral. And this to tap in, so I don't know if I should keep it because like, eh. Anyways, okay, just, I'm tired. This is my don't want pile. My other pile is somewhere over here. I just sneezed, excuse me. All right, here's this little number so you can see the pants. I got this at Ross, and I don't know, I just don't wear it. Like, I just wore it the time I bought it. Cause I was like, oh my God, that's like a need in your closet. It's not. It's not. I think we have a spending problem, but that's for another occasion. That's for another video, okay? Anyways, I got my socks on. Because rip. Damn, Taekwondo shawty. I'm just kidding, you guys. I decided to do a YouTube video because, you know, I'm being very lazy. And y'all need a real person.
On what you're watching, because, like, I'm shifting into another reality, you know, which talk, you know? So I'm shifting and I feel it. And, like, I feel like I need to do something with myself. Like, I'm tired of watching the people. I want to be the people you're watching.
That sounded naive as hell, and I had a like, but you know what I mean, or you don't know what I mean, like, you know, it's not see-through, just in case y'all wondering,
it ain't see-through.
But I just wanted to show you guys the jeans that I've been painting on, well, that I painted on a while ago and just never finished, but I don't know, what do you guys think? Here's a close-up. I know I'm not a good painter. That's dope, no? I don't know, I just thought it was fun. And I forgot that these jeans fit good. I'm telling you, I had a little struggle to be put on, but. I just want to say a PSA. I fucking unbuckled this shit, and let me tell you the relief I felt. But I just want you guys to know that it's okay if you're tired when you're changing. It's okay to have this gut. Like, it's okay, you know? It's fine. You're gonna be okay, baby. Just love yourself, love your body, know your worth. I just to whoever of you watching this, I'm sending good energy your way, all right? So just love yourself and love your body, okay? Period. I think I just ripped these pants. Okay. Back to regular dress. Yes. I haven't worn this in a while. But it's a long sleeve dress. I might just keep it actually. I might just wear it today. It's a little see-through. Sorry, ladies. Okay, I just rolled the dress down, but this is a top. I got it from Pretty Little Thing. I believe it's a size 14, but that's where it fits you in the back. I don't know if you guys are worried about your long cuts. Like, I get like this. Like, I don't know. But anyways, really cute. Only bad thing, I don't know if you guys can live with it, but it's this fucking shit right here. Like, what the fuck is this? What the fuck is this? And then if you want to just go like that, you know, to put it on, because, you know, like, that's how you put a jacket on. Like, well, you can't fucking do that. But I mean, once you do, just have to make sure you have it up. But it's satin. The detailing is great. Let me just get on. It's a little bit stained on here. I probably shouldn't be telling you that, but it is. Damn, did you guys see my bags? Holy shit. Oh my god, I'm really hella talkative. Why am I so talkative? Okay, whatever. But this is the color. Okay. Is there anything else to say? No. Can you tie this up? No. Can you see through? No. It's also fabric in there. It's a zipper in the back, and yes, the zipper does work. I think that's it. Okay. Why? So that was it. That was the video. So if you liked anything, just message me on Instagram. Peace. Thanks for watching.